beverages and lights, but I don't think it's all day. Oh yeah, okay, what am I saying? Yeah, that's a switch.
Okay.
Well, I bought these lights from a hobby shop. I got them for like $4. Later on, I bought all these. You know, the same thing.
Right.
I left the water.
Okay, I'll dump it.
Because, like I said, motor in there goes fast. The problem is when it goes fast,
it splashes over,
and the water here, which doesn't go nowhere.
Right.
But the first time I didn't realize, and I kept saying it fine.
Oh,
well, I started running. I brought it in, and it was like a 12 ounces of water. So then the second time I took it out, I put that hockey tape there, and that solved the problem. Plus, I put a waterproof receiver box in just to play it safe.
Oh, okay.
So that's why I took it out.
Thank you.
And you know it's got strobe lights on the side.
Yeah. Show me those.
Okay.
Just a little tape.
Okay. I can't remember.
Not as good as your submarine.
Your rudder's kind of, you got to trim.
It's not as big as my submarine. A little easier to handle.
Floats like a brick.
That's the way subs are supposed to float.
I still hold the bottom of the hull.
You know what? You got too much time.
I know.
Wait till you see the latest thing I did.
That's it.
No, it's just a aluminum, round aluminum bar. And it's all on the
side. Oh, really? Nothing fancy?
Nothing fancy.
Boy, that's kind of nice because I used to run mine, but.
Thank you.
Charles, I worked by Sea to South down as well, in St. Mary's. And when I worked at the water, I